Meghan Markle's mother Doria Ragland starts a new job as a teacher showing students how to make epic jewellery in Santa Barbara. The Duchess of Sussex owns Cartier jewellery worth a fortune, but her mother, Doria Ragland, has far simpler tastes. I can reveal that she has started a new job as a teacher showing students how to make epic jewellery. Doria, 63, who quit her post as a social worker at a mental health clinic after her daughter married into the royal family in 2018, is teaching at a community college in Los Angeles. Her classes show students how to design bohemian floating pearl necklaces, create multi-strand bracelets and link necklaces made of wire. The lessons at Santa Monica College, which are currently on hold due to the pandemic, cost between £29 and £33 and are held at the campus 9 miles from her home. Meghan, who has gushed about her mother having a free spirit, recently moved into an £11 million mansion with Prince Harry and 15-month-old Archie 90 miles away in Santa Barbara. Her mother's biography on the college website states, Doria Ragland is a local artist who has been designing jewelry and clothing for over 10 years. She has participated in some of the finest art shows in the country and has received awards for her designs. She loves teaching and believes in wearing handmade jewelry. Doria was a makeup artist on television show General Hospital when she met Meghan's father, Thomas Markle, a lighting director. She used to sell jewelry that she had made herself to help the family finances. Meghan was 6 years old when her parents divorced and she lived with her mother until she was a teenager, when she moved to live with Thomas. Meghan Markle's mum, Doria Ragland, has a new job under her belt. Best of friends. Meghan Markle's sweetest moments with mom Doria Ragland. Ragland, 63, will be teaching a jewelry making course at Santa Monica College. According to the school's website, her bio states that she is a local artist who has been designing jewelry and clothing for over 10 years. The website also notes that she loves teaching and believes in wearing handmade jewelry. The Ohio native was previously employed as a social worker with D.D. Hirsch Mental Health Services in Culver City, California. However, she resigned some time after Markle's wedding to Meghan Markle. Markle, 39, previously raved about her mother's various passions in a 2017 essay for Glamour. She does social work as well, and she works specifically with a geriatric community, the Suits alum wrote at the time. Left double quotation mark. For me to watch this level of lifelong sensitivity to nurturing and caregiving, but at the same time my mom has always been a free spirit. She's got dreadlocks and a nose ring. She just ran the LA Marathon. We can just have so much fun together, and yet, I'll still find so much solace in her support. That duality coexists the same way it would in a best friend. Ragland additionally teaches yoga, and it's something that she's got in her daughter in too as well. Left double quotation mark. Yoga is my thing, Markle told Best Health in 2016. My mom is a yoga instructor, and I started doing mommy and me yoga with her when I was 7. Following Markle's return to Los Angeles after concluding her royal duties, a source revealed that she has been seeing her mom, the Deal or No Deal alum, and her British Army vet spouse, 35, are even making sure Ragland has a space of her own in their new Montecito mansion. An insider said that they are converting one of the guest houses into a home for Doria, who plans to split her time between LA and Montecito. Doria always seems to know how to create her own job wherever she is. She got a new job in Santa Barbara as a jewelry designer. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, would you please help us like, share and subscribe our channel? Wish you happy to see our videos, thank you very much.